Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Silent Hill. I am Sam Joe. In the last episode, we got into the other world of the hospital. And we got Zahaba. Now let's do some more exploring. Actually open the map first. Okay. I suppose we can just search out what's ever left in the first floor before going down to the basement and checking in the morgue and the storeroom. Cause they're the other two rooms we haven't been into in the basement, and that could be easily checked out in a matter of like a few seconds, I guess. With this probably taking quite a while. They're very interesting and all that, but no, I don't. No, I'm not into having a scalpel into the brain right now. Is that something I gotta pick up? Huh. Fridge is empty. Alright, there's nothing in here but an energy drink. Alright, and this one jackass. You know what? Let's not waste any more ammo. Okay, what was that? The kitchen? And this is the office. Bullets. What the hell was that? Oh boy. Okay, so we mostly completely checked off all of almost all the floor one, with the exception of the waiting room, the office, and the examination room. Well, the other office. So it's possible we gotta go in here later. Oh, piss off. This is fun. Aha! Things doing dump and dump dumps. Thought so. I took a big hit. Big nasty hit. Okay. Well, there was nothing really to check out. The storeroom's locked, so... Could we check the first floor? Or what we could, anyway. We haven't checked out the second floor, nor the third floor. It's ridiculously hard to use. That sucks. Thank you.
Yes. Three strikes and you're out. What's that?
Okay. There's a lot of floors. There's a lot of rooms in this floor. Shit. 204, 203, 202, 201. I guess after checking three of the four, or if four of those rooms, I guess I can check them out. The hell? Wait. Okay, there's an enemy in here. Oh, hey. Are those blood leeches? Or any of some sort, so I had to do something about it. Okay, I'm just wasting time. I guess I have to come back here with something. But what? Is the question. I'll leave you be. Wait, oh, well, shit. Was that a lighter? Okay, let's see. Let's reload a gun. Maybe we gotta go burn it? Cannot use it here. Is it for something? But what? You win again, blood thing. I have no clue how to go about this. I'll take sure I have my stuff at my weapon at least, so that way I can reload it right off the bat. Well, I guess we can check the bathrooms at least. real quick. Wow, that's locked. What about this one? That's also locked. That. The Grim Reaper list. So you're Linda Findley, Trevor F. White, Albert Lords, Roberta T. Morgan, Edward C. Briggs. Edward C. Briggs? Wait, why those in particular? Wait, hold on, what is the number? What? Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Second.
Let's see, this feels important. Let me just write this down. Oh shit, nope. So you're number 35. Findley. 60, Trevor F. White. Sir, 18, Albert Lords. Roberta T. Morgan. And number 38, Edward C. Briggs. Is it for? That's the question. Oh, whoa, whoa, where was the 20 minute mark? I guess I have to figure this out in another episode. Sorry guys, but anyway, I guess I'm done. Alright, for now, I'll continue another time. I guess. Anyway, like if you enjoyed the video. Also, if you want to keep up to date to more videos that I post on the channel, hit that subscribe button. And with that, I will see you all in another video. Latest.